Isabel Fuentes, and I'm in Ms. Martinez's 6th grade class. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now for our Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. You may be seated. Now for our Edgemere Vision Statement. Edgemere International, a professional learning community, will ensure the academic, social, and physical development of all students in a safe and respectful environment.
Good morning, Roadrunners.
I'm so happy that I get this opportunity to welcome you back to a new school year. Remember that with a new year comes new beginnings, new challenges, and new goals. So it is time for us to start thinking about our new Imagine Math goal. But before we do that, I'd like to take this opportunity to congratulate our Imagine Math champions from last semester. In third grade, first place went to Ella Lumea with 44 lessons passed. Second place, there was a tie with David Sanchez and Eduardo Carrion having 43 lessons passed. And third place was Gael Ayala with 40 lessons passed. Our classroom leaders were, first place was Ms. Casares with 313 lessons. Second was Ms. Mayorga with 297 lessons. And Ms. Villigan came in third place with 266 lessons. In fourth grade, our overall lesson pass champion went to Gershon Medin. Second place went to Derek Bettis with 42 lessons, and third place went to Matthew Esparza with 38 lessons. Now remember, Gershon has the highest lessons passed in all of Edgemere with 131 lessons passed. Our fourth grade classroom leaders were Ms. Jordan in first place with 328 lessons passed. Ms. Lara's class with 319 lessons passed got second place, and Ms. Moreno's class with 276 lessons passed was in third place. In fifth grade, we have Alexandra Ordaz in first place with 76 lessons passed, Marco Estrada in second place with 44 lessons passed, and Paisley Carpio with 40 lessons passed in third place. Our classroom champions, first place, Ms. Zimmerly's class, 302 lessons passed. Second place, Mr. Flores with 296 lessons passed. And third place, Ms. Guzman's class with 256 lessons passed. And in sixth grade, our first place winner is Matthew Tabullo with 39 lessons passed. Second place, Sofia Gallardo with 37 lessons passed. And our third place had 35 lessons passed was Jade Martinez. Our sixth grade classroom leaders, Ms. Orozco's class had 361 lessons passed. She's in first place. Second place was Ms. Martinez's class with 188 lessons passed. And third place was Ms. Redes' class with 132 lessons passed. I encourage you to continue with your Imagine Math goals, with all of your academic goals and any of your personal goals. Remember, setting goals will help us achieve more and continue to be champions, Roadrunners. We are really proud of you. It's a celebration.
Let's celebrate.